Welcome to my estimation 180 video. Today we are going to be estimating how many coins are in this pile of cents. How many coins are in this pile of cents? Also keep in mind there are coins under the pile. Okay, the answer for this one is actually 78. I counted ahead, so that's why you don't see me counting out coins. I hope you guys got close. Thanks for watching.